Hello everyone, today in this video we are going to discuss the landmark case of Gyan Kaur versus State of Punjab. Facts of the case are as follows. Gyan Kaur and her husband Harbhajan Singh, being the appellants, had committed the offence of abetment to suicide of their daughter-in-law Kulwant Kaur. For their action, the trial court convicted them both under the section 306 of Indian Penal Code. Henceforth, they were sentenced to rigorous imprisonment for a term of 6 years each and were liable to pay fine amount of 2,000, or in default of paying the specific fine amount, further rigorous imprisonment for 9 months would be enforced. Furthermore, the appellants made an appeal at the High Court, who reiterated that lower court's decision making the conviction of the appellants right. However, the sentence of Gyan Kaur alone has been reduced from 6 years to rigorous imprisonment for 3 years. Special leave petition, the appellants have approached the Supreme Court against the conviction sentence under section 306 of IPC. Following are the issues raised before the court. Whether section 306 of the Indian Penal Code 1860 is constitutionally valid, whether section 309 of the Indian Penal Code 1860 violates Article 14 and 21 of the Constitution. The 5-judge constitutional bench held that right to life under Article 21 of the Indian Constitution does not include the right to die or right to be killed. The apex court asserts that right to life also includes the right to a dignified life till one reaches the point of death, including a dignified procedure of death. It was mentioned that accelerating the process of natural death of an individual, which by God's creation are imminent in nature, under such circumstances permitting termination of life is not available for interpretation under Article 21 to therein include the right to curtail an individual's natural span of life. Section 309 of the Indian Penal Code to be unconstitutional. Since they violated Article 21 of the Constitution, cannot be accepted. Moreover, the court rejected the petitioner contention of challenging the constitutional validity of Section 309 on basis of Article 14.